It's us or Velcana. Let's do what we can. A new path is open.
Yeah. Thank you.
the hunters of the New World of Survivors. We'll fight tooth and nail to prove it.
Well done. You've outdone yourself.
Amazing.
How'd you do it?
Can't believe it.
Formed by magma, cooled rapidly.
By using these shards, it's able to control the cold.
Then when they weather and fall off, it simply replaces them.
Oh man, that's cool.
You must be excited to see your grandfather now.
Yeah. It's just... I have the feeling that there was something else he wanted me to know.
He'll let you know.
Right. And I'm going to tell him everything. For everything you've done for me, thank you so much. I mean you. And then... what I mean is...
Greetings.
Back, huh?
Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so. Then please, enlighten me on everything I've missed.
Thanks to the... And so, the Legiana resumed their normal routine, and thus we were able to avoid complete disaster.
Impressive work. However, I have some troublesome news for you. I'd like to share what I've discovered. But before that...
We've discovered unnatural fault lines all over this place. Tons of them. This all points to frequent seismic action throughout the area.
Seismic action?
Right. However, we haven't been able to figure out how this connects to Vel'Koma.
That, and we don't know what's causing those songs. Wait a sec.
It appears that everything is connected. The Legiana's behavior and the rejuvenated Vel'Koma are a simple byproduct of this phenomenon. If we don't put a stop to this, the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Okay, then. What's the cause?
The old devil worm.
What the heck is that?